Hello, I'm Richard Raffan, and I've just made this little forest-sheoak bowl. It's what you're going to see in this video. I just get on with it, go straight through, haven't changed the camera angles or anything. The idea is to give you an idea of the pace and movement around the tools and the job in hand. So, first up is to drill a hole more or less at right angles, and you'll see the lines on the drill. Guides to how far I can go. I don't need all that screw. I'll just cinch that up, it'll probably be on nice and tight. If you want to see how to do that, there is a video on that. Right, so first thing is to just true it up using a half inch spindle gouge. You see there's no nasties have popped up. Flat area there. All looks pretty good and solid. Good. Do the slightly longer rest on that. So next is just skim off the bottom, which I'll use the shear scraper for, flat on the rest. And this is very dusty stuff, so gonna have to have the dust on. Going into a step jaws. Just up into the bottom of the V, just give it a bit better definition. Rest the shade low there. Grid.
go back to 120. Sure what wood it is, but I'm beginning to think it's the West Australian forest-sheoak. It's a fairly large tree that will have been used for sleepers, which is what this wood seems to come from. So just melt it into the wood. The surface comes off into the rails, it looks alright. Right, so that will now go on to the Vicmark step jaw for the widest one. Foot's the right size, so it shouldn't mark the base. I'm just going to drill a depth hole. I'm using a 1/4 inch spindle gouge, shallow gouge for this. A number of notches on the back. ⅜ bowl gouge. Thank you.
ball scraper.
like the finer one is 400, so not something I normally use. And it's come out quite nicely. This foot is about an eighth of an inch, 3 millimeters. Might not even be that. It isn't, it's two.